Well, here we are, Boona. It's the second day of flying, hopefully after the COVID shutdown. Flight is ready here. We're waiting for a tow plane to roll up. In the meantime, Nia has just fired up her Tiger. She's going to go for a fly. Awesome plane, that thing. Unbelievable.
Well, it's the second day of flying after COVID. We've used the motor to get up near this cloud, and at the moment we're climbing on the edge of this downwind side of this cloud, which is I'm not 100% sure what's going on. It could be some sort of fond jump or wavy lift of some sort. It's quite surreal, it's quite pretty. Big wind change here. So we'll have an adventure and see what happens with it. It's, as long as we're going up, it's always good. There's a few lumpy bits in it, but it's not too bad otherwise. Lovely looking out across the top of those clouds. Look at that. Oh, it's gorgeous. So I do have a yaw string today, but I made one out of just some very light ripstop, and it sounds like something tapping on the canopy the whole time, so I'll have to do a wool one. I'll have to find some wool. It's a convergence line of the wind's definitely southerly here, but it's more westerly over there, which is kind of, you can see snippets of cloud raising up on the front edge of it here, which makes you think you should really be sort of soaring it like a ridge.
Steadily getting lower at the moment. So, do I need the truck out in front or behind? Back on top again at the moment. I'm gonna cruise up the end here, and then I'll probably head back to go home, I think, because it's I know Julia wants to be home earlier today, and I've had a fun fly. I've had more than I thought I'd have, so it's been awesome. Let's see if I can get across over here. See what this cloud's doing out here, and then we'll start to track our way back towards home again. So today's been one of those days. Good to have a turbo sometimes to go and explore some stuff that you might not be able to get into normally. It expands the range of things you can experience. This has been awesome, but I mean the breeze is 149 at 19. When I dropped below, the breeze was southwesterly, so coming from underneath at about 20. So go figure. Right now, some more lift would be good though. We'll go over the front of this bit of cloud just here, see if anything happens. This ridge actually aims more to the south, which will be interesting to see what happens here. great, soaring above clouds though. Getting bits of min sync here, not getting the lift button really before. Let's hear that. It's like being a boat listening to crayfish underneath this thing. Says it all the time. Awesome. I've left that lovely bank of cloud. I'm just heading out over these and I see the way back home. We'll see if there's any shear wave happening over these. They almost look like wave clouds up high. Wind here is 158 at 28 knots, so there's a lot of breeze up here. Which is probably why, I mean, back there it's a shear come convergence at the same time, I think. There's definitely different wind angles going on. I mean, if there's something happening here, it'll be more just shear wave over these clouds.
sync, but not much else, but I'm in sync.
Bit of traffic, light out, fox trot. Left, downwind, 2-2. Undercarriage down and locked. Flap set speed 60 knots. Huge. Burn of traffic, flutter, golf, foxtrot. Base 2-2 left. On the ground.